I'm happy that we won this game, and it was nothing special. We just go for this cup set amount from the beginning of the season. I just happy for the team because we complemented our team a little bit different way like usually we don't do. We make 12 the same good guys, and we won with the 12 the same good guys. So we will see. So I'm happy for Zoran, he's just MVP, but usually we never was in top 5, top 10 for some results. And you saw, like me, I never was the best coach in Europe, but I have like 2 trophies. So it means we everybody like a fist, we everybody like a family, and I'm happy for this. Thank you very much if you got some questions.
Я рад, что мы одержали победу в этой игре. Для нас это нечто особенное. С самого начала этого сезона у нас была цель завоевать кубок. Я рад за команду. Мы комплектовали команду немного не так, как остальные европейские клубы. И у нас было 12 достойных, отличных игроков. Я счастлив за Зорана, за то, что он получил титул MVP. Но у нас все достойны.
I wouldn't say that it was a great season for King King and Eurocup this year. With this win, with this trophy, we put a lot of take away pressure from our backs. I mean, just going into the Eurocup, we knew that we had to win it in order to qualify for the EuroLeague next year, because it's a lot easier to beat some teams in the Eurocup than CSKA. So that was kind of, you know, so. I mean, we work for this hard, everybody contribute. I'm glad the whole team worked for this hard, and I think we deserve to win today.
Мы провели отличный сезон. Если бы не победили, собирали бы сумки. Попасть в Евролигу таким образом проще, чем обыграть ЦСКА в чемпионате России. Все ребята старались. Я рад за тот результат, которого мы добились.
If somebody said before the season that you lost in semifinal qualification, but win the Eurocup, what I answer both the question for?
So I was talking a lot about this, remember, about the preparation. We have no time for that because it's a lot of our players. It's like the national teams. We are playing for a Europe championship. So we just got 3 practices together. So this is what I need. And then if you remember that time Zoran was injured, we went to a shoulder ground without him. So 4 Russian guys who played in final for third place, as was a little tired. So this is what I think is, this is what's objective, the reasons why we lost. And I'm happy that we will show for Europe that we are a little bit in Europe. And if some European guys from Europe even want to do some for us license A to play in Europe, we will take this by ourselves. And I'm happy for people that we did this great job. Thanks.
I think that loss in Charleroi that put us out of the EuroLeague, I think brought us really some bad things. For sure we didn't want to lose them, but also bring us some good things. I think we have a core players that already now 2 years together, and I think that the Eurocup season brought us the culture of winning. You know, order in EuroLeague, we will probably fight, but you know, there's a stronger team there. But right now, you know, we are already 2 years together. And the future, you never know, because you know it's not easier when you have a group of guys who are very high character guys, high level guys who have been together for a while. So I think this season in Eurocup helped us a lot. I was actually saying maybe even if we're going to put it in perspective and you know see a bigger picture, maybe help us even more than the Eurocup season, because right now we are probably more prepared for the Eurocup.
Ответ Тримаса. Нашему поражению в Шарлеруа есть объективные причины. У нас не было времени для подготовки ведущие российские игроки не только вернулись после чемпионата Европы из Литвы, у нас было всего 3 тренировки, Зоран получил травму и с нами в Шарлюра не поехал. Я рад, что в этом сезоне на Европе мы продемонстрировали, что готовы выступать в Евролиге. Ответ Зорану. Конечно, результат Шарлюра это нельзя называть положительным, но есть и положительные моменты. По сравнению с предыдущим сезоном у нас сохранился костяк команды, и этот сезон в Кубке Европы показал и приучил нас к культуре побеждать. Мы уже с большинством игроков 2 года вместе, никакого будущего никто не знает, но все парни игроки высокого уровня. Сезон, проведенный в Кубке Европы, поможет нам, безусловно, в будущем.